Welcome to Crypto News. Dogecoin, Doge, community prepares for mainstream adoption, as devs taunt new version. Besides various bug fixes and security updates, the new minor version release includes an important performance improvement that will finalize the network's fee reductions. The new Dogecoin Core version, which will ensure that all network participants pay lower transaction fees, is close to being released, according to the developers. While the minor version release will enable third-party wallets to support cheaper transaction fees, Dogecoin, Doge, enthusiasts anticipate the upgrade to spur the token's mainstream adoption. Finalizing fee reductions. It's not done until we verify the build is good, but sooooon taunted Dogecoin developers on Twitter as they announced that the new 1.14.5 version release is almost finished. Dogecoin Core 1.14.5 has been tagged, gone gold, but for open source, and we're running the Gitian build process for it now. It's not done until we verify the build is good, but sooooon. The release will finalize a new minimum fee recommendation for all participants on the Dogecoin network, following the reduction of relay and mining defaults in the previous 1.14.4 version. With the new release, low fees, which were already supported in the current version, will become default. The recommended minimum transaction fee for network participants will be 0.01 Doge per kilobyte. With transaction sizes no longer being rounded up to the nearest kilobyte before calculating fees, the developers anticipate simplified fee calculation by third-party wallets. Besides finalizing Dogecoin's fee reductions, the upgrade also contains fixes for the two high-severity vulnerabilities that affect most Dogecoin Core users. Scalability needed for mainstream adoption. According to some Dogecoin investors, this upgrade is set to provide the scalability needed for the meme crypto's mainstream adoption. This number Dogecoin network upgrade will lead to mainstream adoption number Dogecoin Army. This will change Dogecoin forever. Dogecoin Core 1.14.5, self-described Doge father, Tesla CEO Elon Musk, also vocalized his support for the upgrade, arguing that the fee reduction will make everyday purchases more feasible. Robinhood announcing wallets, AMC CEO, not only talking about accepting Dogecoin, but saying it was the single most interacted with tweet he has ever made, the crypto market finally seeing some green. I gotta say, super important for Doge fees to drop to make things like buying movie tickets viable. Brace yourself, update 1.14.5 is coming, tweeted Dogecoin co-founder Billy Marcus, aka Shibatashi Nakamoto. Marcus, who no longer works as part of the Dogecoin development team, recently called out Slumdage Millionaire on Twitter, suggesting that the crypto influencer had ulterior motives for promoting Dogecoin clone Floki Inu. Thanks for watching, see you in other crypto news. Goodbye.